Colorado Buffaloes able to get the win against the Arizona State Sun Devils in the final home game of the year for the Buffaloes by a final score of 15-11. Justin Adams with you at Kittredge Field, and this was a fabulous game from the get-go, but the biggest thing for the Buffs today was all the free possession shots, and they were able to get plenty of them today as you take a look at Charlie Rudy able to get the back of the net, as well as Sadie Grozier, who had four goals in this one as well. And even Liz Phillips got into the action for the Buffs, who were able to go and get those free possession shots, but able to stop the Buffs for a lot of time in this one was Berkeley Bonneau as well. She was able to stop plenty of goals from the Colorado Buffaloes in this one, and the Buffs peppered her with 32 shots on goal, and she turned away 17 of them in this one. Just not enough, as the Buffs were able to get the win. Take a look at the final stats in this one. The Buffs outshot the Sun Devils 43-26 by 17 shots on goal. Buffs won in that category as well. Out had 32 shots, and Arizona State only had 12. But the biggest part in this one was the fouls. 38 fouls called on the Sun Devils, and only 20 on the Colorado Buffaloes. So with the win, the Colorado Buffaloes improved to 5-5 on the year. Arizona State falls to 7-3. The Buffs will take on Stanford on Friday, and Arizona State will host Stanford next Friday.